trainer of dozens of championship fighters over the years. He's gonna keep it clean up there.
All right.
Hogue in the black and gold, and Tommy B. Fatone, if you don't know him, in the red and white.
Mixing up his techniques, Mr. Pogue. Tommy's looking to see exactly what Mr. Pogue's bringing into this match here. And Mr. Pogue is showing him. Tommy's a smooth character. A lot of lateral movement.
Have some leg techniques coming out of a Mudokwon Korean style school.
Mr. Polk is a very agile fighter. Using the ring and putting his range in. Then tie up, break cleanly. The tone starting to come
up there. Pogue was giving Tommy B a little extra time on the break there. No. Let's get right back to fighting there.
And then mixing it up. Is it right above us right now? Oh, nice.
He learned his lesson there.
Using that side kick.
I don't remember seeing Mr. Pogue fight, but I know Tommy B. We know he can take a punch.
You don't call him the B for nothing. He'll sting you.
However, on this occasion, Mr. Pogue is wearing the B colors.
Indeed.
The gold and black.
Stinging.
So we're going to have to tell Tommy B about that. He's going to have to get the gold and black outfit.
Yeah. Mr. Pogue likes to throw in those looping left hooks.
Loop away, I said.
Very good way.
Look at it.
Very good
way. Water all over the judges here.
Trying to have to get off without.
Well, here we go.
Winning up the judges.
Tommy B. Fatone in the red and white against Randy Pogue out of Upper Darby, Pennsylvania.
Randy Pogue keeping his.
Rearrange Mr. Fatone's cup there for a moment.
Randy Pogue fighting from an angle, sticking that sidekick in there.
That Korean side stance has served many a fighter very well, Billy Blanks, and lots of others.
Oh, yes. It opens the door to certain things. He's got good legs. They would bring him around.
Rufusian techniques.
Tommy B's trying to get under some of those techniques, get in close so he can let his hands go.
You know, I just realized, too, Pogue reminds me a little of Dave Mirra, the Mirra
yes,
Man.
Does.
Does
he? Sensei Mirra.
Oh,
good left hook by Tommy B. Woke up Mr. Pogue. Nice round out to the head from Mr. Pogue. Sent a nice left hook to the head. Good combinations inside by Mr. Pogue. Not going to get tied up easily. As Tommy B. tried to tie him up.
Crowded casino.
Good combination. Left roundhouse, right roundhouse.
Both fighters have tasted some good shots.
You got to mix up the techniques, and that's what Randy Pogue is doing. He's catching Tommy B. Equal in speed.
It's a good matchup, you know, hands against the legs, size-wise, weight-wise, good reach.
Well, one thing about him,
we got a good fight here,
is that he's watched Tommy B fight before, so man.
World kickboxing champion, Tommy B. Fatone's greatest hits on video, five action-packed full-length title fights, yours for only $24.95. And don't forget, for all your instructional needs, American Fighting Concepts also offers you the opportunity to train with champions. Call now.
Keep up with the fast-paced world of the martial arts with Inside Kung Fu and Inside Karate, the finest martial arts magazines available. Jam-packed with news, interviews, history, techniques, health tips, and much, much more. The only way to stay on top of the ever-changing martial art world is to subscribe now and save over 30% of the newsstand price. for yourself or as a gift.
Order your subscription of Inside Kung Fu or Inside Karate by calling 1-800-877-5528.
Nearly from Century, the world's largest martial arts supply company, the Wavemaster, a unique heavy-duty training device designed for all stylists for punching, kicking, timing, or practicing any technique. The Wavemaster's freestanding design does not require chains or hanging of any type. Instead, the power of water is used to safely provide the virtually indestructible base, the weight, stability, and resistance necessary. And the four-position vinyl-covered, high-impact foam core adjusts from 52 to 70 inches and instantly responds to your technique. So call 1-800-735-6521 to order your Wavemaster. And best of all, it's made in the USA and carries the manufacturer's lifetime guarantee. For quick UPS delivery, call 1-800-735-6521 to get your Wavemaster today.
All right, here we go, round three, Jonah. Like I said, okay. Randy Poe has had an opportunity to see Tommy B. Frank before. I don't know if Tommy's had the opportunity to see him.
Well, he's getting to see him up close right now, George.
As they're mixing up good straight left.
He's not missing any tricks either.
No, he's not.
Oh, that was nice, Poe. He's got some nice stuff there. Nice fake to a kick. Tommy B, come on, Tommy B, wake up there.
Mixing it up, Tommy B.
No. Poe is trying some stuff, see? He's been saying that. At least he should have been saying that for a little later when he had a more tired opponent. He could have really stuck it to him.
Well, he's deciding he wants to throw some of the mystery out right now early.
Better. If this went out.
Attacked him as they thought he was gonna. Tommy thought he was gonna back up off him, which he did not. And he's staying busy.
Tommy B's gonna have to get a little unsettled.
Poe is trying some
nice repertoire.
Good roundhouse.
Nice repertoire. You know, he's going to the well, but he just got stuck there too.
Oh, he got hit with a good
Patong
roundhouse.
Nothing is free up there tonight. Both these fighters are paying.
Well, it's going to get trickier as these rounds go by.
The next one is going to be...
Tom trying to tie him up. One thing about Mr. Poe, he stays busy. Not going to let him have any time off. And Patone is trying to stay in range and try to look for an opening and a mistake.
Referee Cortone bringing the fighters up as we hit the bell.
Good round.
Coming up, round four. Two rounds to go here in this championship East Coast battle.
All right, John, we're back.
Here we go. Number four. Randy Poe out of Pennsylvania in the black and gold, and Tommy B. Patone in the red and white out of Long Island, Middle Island, Long Island.
And Tommy B is, not Tommy B, but Randy Poe's probing.
Oh, he's got those legs.
Touches and then side kicks. That's something that Tommy B usually does. Probes. And then goes to the open area.
The old probe and go.
Oh, yeah. Well, the Tone's looking at to land some solid punches right now. He's trying to make Mr. Poe come to him a little bit. Even though he's chasing him. Catching a punch in there. Poe keeps his hands, his feet going. When in doubt, punch or kick.
But as we know,
he's looping right now.
Tommy can take a punch.
Oh, no doubt. Well, one thing is for sure, Randy Poe believes in stepping under and throwing that left hook or that right. And those beautiful roundhouses. Good mixing up of his techniques.
Well, some nice looking moves, and Bebatone is sharp. May not be the absolute prettiest style fighter, but he hangs in there. He's a grueling matchmaster.
You gotta be smart with Bebatone because he got that punch.
You better watch out. It never leaves. All right. Well, the fighters have examined each other. They have tested each other, and they have hit each other. Now they're going to try to eliminate each other in the next round.
Well, this is for all the marbles, as they say.
You're watching MSG Network. Ticketmaster today. It's a nightly battle. The Broadway Blues take on some of hockey's best. Grit, Bleach, Braves, Wit. Some of the biggest names in the NHL are looking to take it to them. The ice is cold, and the attitude is colder. Catch Sam, JD, and the only place to be, New York Rangers Hockey on MSG. The Rangers are at the Garden to battle the Flames after Continental Airlines game night, Monday night on MSG.
For the Super Middleweight East Coast Championship. Final round.
Been an interesting fight, John.
There it is, George.
Here we go.
I expect Patone to come out and try to do major damage.
From the opening bell is a fight.
Randy Pope knows this.
Yeah, but then,
then
again, both fighters have tested each other out, so nobody wants to do anything stupid here. They don't want to go out and give it to somebody. You want to go out and take it? Or own it?
Mixing up the techniques once again. Randy Pope scoring with left and right roundhouses, switching the stance, changing around. Good fakes to go into the open. Good combination by Randy Pope. Switch, changed high, low. Double roundhouses. Hooks up top. Tone coming back. Both men trying to end it with those shots. Tone with the right hand. Good left hook by Pope. Might be a little too late for Patone to catch up point wise about getting a knockout here. Standing right in front of Patone, staying busy. Randy Pope. Ripping those roundhouses in their left and right. Scoring points. Trying to come in with the right hand, left hand, right hand combination. Good left roundhouse to the chin of Patone as he comes in.
We shall see.